Welcome back. Bully Bai app mastermind was arrested by the Intelligence Fusion and Strategic Operations Unit of the Delhi Police from Assam's Jorhat on Thursday. Bishnoi is the fourth accused to be nabbed and is the main conspirator in the case. Here's a report on him.
The man on your screens is the alleged mastermind behind a horrific online misogynistic campaign targeting Muslim women. The 21-year-old engineering student Neeraj Bishnoi allegedly created the Bully Bai app. He's now in the custody of Delhi police. Bishnoi is the fourth accused to be nabbed and is the main conspirator in the case.
Delhi Police Special Cells Unit IPSO has worked out the case of Bully Bai with the arrest of Neeraj Bishnoi from Jorhat, Assam. The mastermind and the person who had created this application on GitHub has been arrested. He has confessed about the creation of the application, and even the forensic remnants of the creation have been found in his laptop.
Bishnoi's arrest comes 6 days after an FIR was filed in the case. A special team was constituted to track down Bishnoi. Police conducted raids in Assam's Jorhat, where he was finally nabbed.
এটো লৈ দিল্লী পুলিচৰ টীম ইয়াতে আহিছে আৰু এই নিজৰ বিষ্ণুই কৈ জন আছে এইটো আৰেষ্ট কৰি লৈ গ'ল এতিয়া ৱয়সটো তাৰ 21 বছৰমান আছে আৰু এতিয়া এইটো কম্পিউটাৰ ছায়েন্সৰ ইঞ্জিনিয়াৰিং কৰি আছে কিবা বাহিৰৰ এটা ভি আই টি ভূপালৰ কেম্পাছ আমি শুনিছোঁ লেকিন এতিয়ালৈকে আমি আই ডি কাৰ্ড তাৰ পোৱা নাই তো এনেকৈ এইটো কৰি আছে
Sources say Bishnoi, during interrogation, disclosed he had allegedly created the Bully Bai app on GitHub. He is also allegedly responsible for creating a Twitter handle by the same name. Sources say Bishnoi allegedly disclosed that GitHub app was developed in the month of November 2021 and he had updated the app in December 2021. The Twitter account was created on December 31st. Bishnoi allegedly claimed he also created another Twitter handle, @sage0into1, for tweeting about the app. Police sources claim Bishnoi was continuously monitoring the news on social media. He had created a